Hello, I'm Gedo, welcome to Darkest Tower, Tranquil, the action video. So this song from Darkest Hour was again requested by Edward Hunter. Thank you for your support. Last time I did 1,000 words to say but one, so check that video out. In that song I really liked the riffs and the vocals. This is actually a longer song, this is 6 minutes and a half, so I'm kind of curious what this will be, and yeah, let's go and listen. I like the riff and the deep beat of the drums. That's nice. Nice cut to thrash. Yeah, that's fucking nice, nice decision for this. I love it when the double bass comes in. Finger tapping. Maybe just pull-ups. A little bit of fire money. I like the syncopation of the drums and the second guitar and the bass. The lead guitar work in this is incredible so far. Nice chord progression. Yeah, be a harmony or an occupied. There was a change. I'm sorry about that. So that was Tranquil. I really wasn't expecting such an ending. I like the ending, very satisfying ending. I like the melody and how it changes throughout that whole section. Then of course you have the nice chord progressions, which I really enjoyed. The drumming is really good as well. But yeah, a nice surprise there at the end. I really enjoyed that. I wonder if this is like a closing song from the album or something like that, because it sounds that like it could be. So first of all, kind of the verse riffs are very dynamic. I actually wish they were kind of longer, I guess. Longer bars. So that kind of main riff from the first verse would kind of last longer before that ending part of the riff. But it's really cool, very dynamic, especially when the double bass, double kick drum comes in the second verse. Then kind of things slow down in the kind of the pre-chorus thing or the chorus thing. As you saw, I really enjoyed the riffs. I like the riffs, very mellow death. And the production, man. Production really reminds me of that Gothenburg sound. It's this kind of raw production, but with purpose raw, not because they weren't able to get a better sound, if you know what I mean. Also, another thing that really surprised me is the lead guitar work, especially early on, with some of those fast runs, maybe arpeggios, I don't know. But that surprised me, and yeah. Pretty sick band from those two songs that I heard so far. And as Edward said, Gothenburg, Meldef, definitely very, very present in this sound and in the style of writing, which I enjoy. So probably gonna check out more songs from them. Great first two impressions. And yeah, that's about all I had to say. And yeah, see you next time.